The mobile 9/11 Never Forget exhibit rolled through Sunbury on Friday on its journey to Elysburg. The exhibit will be on display this weekend during the three-day All Home Days event at the Ralpho Township Community Park.
It's just great seeing the community come out for this. All the fire apparatus, the motorcycle people. It's just great seeing the 9/11 truck. Our grandkids loved it, so that's why we came out to see, and it really gives you goosebumps seeing it.